Hautalala. Leo hamulali. Jalas, nasikia kuna traffic mahali.
Angelo Shady anasema good morning Jeff and Jalas. Even with this chilly weather, it's smoking here. Listening to the radio station. Hizo zingine ni vituo tu. Play me Nadekezwa by Mbosso. He's requested one of my favorite songs.
Mbosso. Shall I look for it?
Look for it. We go.
Cyrus Rotich, Ole Pusimoru is listening, guys. Show in a Vuka Moshi.
Moses Kipngetich anasema, Jeff, unajua every state in America ya wakwani ulisaliwa na, na kuchunga ngombe uko. Ulichunga ngombe states. Nyaputo Rafael.
By the way, Moses Kipngetich, just for your information, the state that former President Barack Obama was born in, right? Hawaii, whose capital is Honolulu, in Hawaii. Check this out. So you're in California, right? You're talking about California.
California, LA.
LA, right? LA, you get on
No, no. For us to be on the same page.
Yes.
Always when you start the anything in America.
Yes.
Say California,
yes.
The state.
Yes.
Then city.
Okay. So California, the state.
Then you
the
go to
the biggest city, LA. Los Angeles.
Okay.
You take a flight from LAX. You take a flight into the sea. Into the Pacific. Right?
Straight.
5 hours.
Crossing Pacific Ocean.
5 hours.
To Honolulu.
To Honolulu, Hawaii.
So Hawaii.
It's still part of America.
Hawaii is the state?
Hawaii is the state inside. It's an island.
Okay.
It's an island.
So this is like coming from Kenya to South Africa.
No. Well, yes. Correct. But you land in Robben Island because it's an island.
Okay.
Or you land in Lamu, but it's 5 hours away from Kenya. Do you understand?
I get you.
And it's part of America. That's where Obama's dad was hanging out, going to school during the airlift.
So Obama's case is special.
Oh, very special. Very special.
A young boy from Honolulu.
Can you imagine? Honolulu, Hawaii. And it's just, it's like Mount Longonot. It's a big volcano.
What? Where is Brooklyn?
Oh my goodness. Okay, so now we're back on the mainland. Right? We're back on the mainland.
Brooklyn, eh?
Yes. It's inside New York. They
is
call
it a state or inside?
Well, what they call it is a borough. It's a borough as part of New York City.
So it is not a state?
No. So there are 5 boroughs in New York. 5 boroughs, like Parklands, Westlands.
So Isonima Esto?
Not really Esto. It's like, you know, it's like neighborhoods. It's like, yeah, okay, you can call it that. But yeah.
See, neighborhood is
sour.
Buruburu is neighborhood.
Okay, so there's 5, okay? There's Manhattan, the main one, right? And then there's Brooklyn. There's Queens. There's Staten Island. And then the 5th one is Long Island.
So all those are not states,
no.
But neighborhoods.
Yes.
Inside the New York.
Correct.
So five boroughs.
They call it boroughs.
New York.
Yeah, 5.
So New York is New York, the state.
Correct.
Then New York the city. So it's New York.
Yeah.
And inside New York,
there's
the city,
Manhattan.
We have Manhattan.
Oh, I'm sorry. Long Island is not the one of them. My apologies. It's called the Bronx.
We have not even left and you started lying to me.
No, I'm not lying. I just...
We have not left and you're already lying.
I caught myself.
What if we get to America? You want to get me lost there?
No. Let me say it again. The 5 boroughs, right? Manhattan.
Hey.
Brooklyn. Queens. Staten Island. And the Bronx. How can I forget the Bronx, man?
The Bronx.
It used to be so... the infamous gangs, Puerto Ricans, nini, back and forth. It was so dangerous back in the day.
That is in America.
Well, yeah, you go past Harlem. Harlem, the famous Harlem.
Harlem.
Keep going north.
Harlem, where we have Dapper Dan. You know Dapper Dan from Harlem?
Dapper Dan Designs.
The guy from Gucci?
Yeah, so you pass Harlem and you enter the Bronx.
So Harlem is also a borough.
No.
Harlem
is part of Manhattan, which is the main island, Manhattan.
Manhattan. Hey, America 101.
101, my brother.
America 101. Okay. So today.
Yes.
Visa complete everything. Now we are in the KQ added to America. Where do we land?
So we land now this KQ, which is fantastic. By the way, normally, if you're going to America, like you know, if one goes,
fly, your last is going to America.
Let's say, up and right now, you either fly Dubai, and then Dubai, New York, or where other states, right? You fly to Amsterdam, right? Schiphol. From there, you take a plane, and it's 8 hours to Schiphol, 8 hours or more to America.
Okay, now question is, everyone who comes in Kenya wants to land in Nairobi.
Yes.
Which is the Nairobi Jomo Kenyatta of America?
It's got to be JKIA. It has to be JKIA.
JKIA?
I'm sorry, JFK. JFK.
Okay, so...
JFK, not JKIA.
Jeff.
John Fitzgerald Kennedy.
Kennedy. John Kennedy.
Yes.
So you land at John Kennedy.
New York.
New York. Oh, New York, New York.
New York, New York.
So let me ask you. Mm-hmm. Between New York and Washington, D.C., which one is bigger?
Oh, of course, New York.
New York is bigger.
Yeah, D.C. is just the capital, the state.
So John Kennedy, JKF.
And there's three airports in New York.
That is
three.
So JKF.
JFK. Mm. There's another one called LaGuardia.
LaGuardia.
Yeah, which is in Queens, right? One of the boroughs I mentioned. Mm. And then the third one is Newark. Mm. But Newark, which is, the airport is considered part of the New York area, but it's in New Jersey, which is the state next to New York.
Okay, so now, all said and done.
KQ.
So KQ landed in New York.
We leave here, 15 hours nonstop. JFK. You land in New York, pass immigrations, grab a taxi. You tell the cab driver, let's go to the city. And he knows right away what you mean. He means Manhattan.
Let's go to the city.
Let's go to the city.
So when you land in New York, the first place you'd want to go is Manhattan.
You have to.
Where is Central Square?
You mean Central Park?
Oh, Central Park.
Yes. Mm. It's now a huge park right in the middle of Manhattan.
The park is in Manhattan?
Yes.
Where everybody takes photos?
That and Times Square.
My cousin's house, Obama. His former residence.
White House.
Uh-huh.
Now Washington, D.C.
So we have to leave Washington. How far is New York to Washington?
So if you're driving, it's 320 miles. 230 miles, which is 4 hours drive.
From New York to?
D.C. is 4 hours drive. Or.
So let's say that one means State House is in Kisumu.
Okay.
From Nairobi, State House is like in Kisumu.
Because it's 4 hours.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Hey. It's a 4 hour drive down the New Jersey Turnpike or 50 minute flight. And you're in Washington, D.C.
So Obama used to live in Washington, D.C.
Correct.
But previously born in Honolulu.
Correct.
Like the way I was born in Homa Bay and I'm living in Nairobi
but
now.
But he was a state senator in Illinois, which is Chicago. Remember?
So Chicago is a state
city.
It's a city in
Illinois.
Illinois is a state.
Correct.
America.
How about Pata?
America. McDonald chips. Where it is?
What? Mm. It's everywhere, Jalas.
What do you mean?
It's everywhere. It's like Safaricom.
It's like Kenchik.
Bigger than Kenchik. It's like Safaricom. It is everywhere.
McDonald's. KFC.
Yeah, also very big. Very big.
It's also everywhere.
Yeah, and the other one. The one in Two Rivers. The Whopper. What the big Whopper? What's Burger King? Burger King.
Burger King?
Burger King.
What also, is Burger King?
It's like McDonald's. It's like McDonald's.
Is it here in Kenya?
It's in Kenya.
Burger King?
If you go to the Hub.
Okay, that is where you go.
If you go Two Rivers.
That is where you go.
You see Burger King, which is equivalent to McDonald's.
So the main food in America is McDonald's?
Don't say the main food. Americans will not be happy.
Oh,
yeah.
Why?
They won't be happy at all. Because, it's fast food, it's junk food, they call it, So don't say main food.
What to America? So let's list top five main food in America. McDonald's. KFC. Why are you laughing?
Because Americans will just
say, they'll kill me.
They'll kill you. They'll say,
kill me if you want. That is McDonald's.
Yes.
KFC.
Yes.
Burger King. this coffee one is called what?
Starbucks.
Yeah, Starbucks. Starbucks. Then we have which one? Again.
There's another one called Wendy's.
Wendy's.
Yes. Also fast food, but the burgers are really, really big and fresh and wonderful. It doesn't look like processed meat. It looks like real meat. Wendy's. Very, very popular as well.
Oh, Wendy's.
Yeah.
So we have McDonald's, Wendy's, Burger King, Starbucks, and KFC.
KFC.
America. Oh, my God.
These are Tutapata.
We are coming to America.
Coming to America. Eddie Murphy, Arsenio Hall.
Yes.
Remember that movie?
Bro, you know.
Coming to America?
Just you telling me about America, I feel like I'm already in New York, bro. New York.
New York.
That's what we're talking about when we land at JKFLDG.
What will you tell the cab driver?
Take us to the city, bro. And he's going straight take us to the Manhattan.
Okay. Yeah. You've just come off the plane.
Oh.
We're all heading to immigration.
And I don't want to look like, you know what, I've never been to America.
Correct. So
we're talking like we natives. So,
okay, we're talking.
What's going on,
Jeff? What's up?
Just holding it down for our peeps, bro.
What's up, Jalas?
Chilling.
All right, he's calling you.
Oh.
So, immigration guy.
Oh, hey, how are you doing?
Good morning, sir. How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
First time in America?
No, my first time, bro. Check it out, my passport. Been right. Here before.
I'll check it. I'm sorry, sir. I'm having difficulty pronouncing your last name. Could you help me? Is it Felix Odiwuor?
Odiwuor. Check it out, man. Check it out on there.
Are you a Tuchai?
Oh, Tuchai. That's what we're talking about, bro.
Oh, Tuchai.
That's what's up.
Hey, man. What's up, brother?
Chill out.
I see you, man.
I see you,
bro. All right.
Yeah.
Welcome to America, bro.
You know what we're talking about, bro.
Oh, Tuchai.
Let your nigga get in. Let your nigga get in. Some cab driver, what's up, where are you? Take me to the city. Manhattan City, you know what I'm talking about?
To Ndikazi.
I'm in town, bro.